With apps that control things like home security, social media, email, and banking, your smartphone may be more valuable than you think.
I'd even argue that probably your phone number is more important than your social security number.
That statement may seem like a stretch until you talk to someone who has had their phone service stolen.
I had never heard of this crime before.
Now that he's become a victim, Rob Ross has started a website to warn people about this kind of crime.
The hacker then had complete control of my phone service.
And those are the ones that you really have to worry about.
And cybersecurity expert Dr. Terrell France tells me it's easy for hackers to do.
They call your phone company and impersonate you and have the phone number directed from your physical phone to their physical phone.
If that happens, you're cut off from a key feature that many banks are using online to identify you, called two-factor authentication. The first factor is the usual username and password entered on your banking website. After you do that, the bank texts you a unique one-time code. You take that six-digit code, go back to the website, and enter it in there. That way the bank knows it's really you. However, if you don't have your cell phone service, you don't get the text, and you don't get your money.
So now two-factor authentication doesn't really work because I can get your phone number.
After his phone service was hijacked, Rob Ross learned that his bank accounts had been cleaned out.
I didn't know literally right at that moment that my life savings or majority of my life savings was being stolen.
Cybersecurity experts say our cell phone carriers need to do more.
The problem and the solution is with the telephone companies, the service providers.
You can protect yourself and your phone service. Contact your cell phone provider and take advantage of every security feature they have to prevent anyone from hijacking your phone service. It could be something as a PIN number. You can also put a freeze on the credit information that's used to open a new cell phone account.